Friends, let us see the next question. So, in the question, let me get the drama. A 300 kVA transformer has 95% efficiency at full load, 0.8 power factor lagging, and 96% efficiency at the half load unity power factor. Now, there are two questions. Question number one. The iron loss and the copper loss in kilowatt under full load operation are. Second question. What is the maximum efficiency in percent? In percentage, right? At the unity power factor load. Now there are two questions, right? Okay, let us solve one by one. First, question on the given information and correct panel. Efficiency about the basic. Tell me what is the formula to calculate efficiency? Video pass printed in try one, right? And then see the solution. We saw the formula to calculate the efficiency. Efficiency general x times of KVA, right? Into cos pi. That is the general formula. Divided by the KVA அப்படிங்கறது நான் S அப்படினு போட்டுருப்பேன். S is nothing but apparent power. Apparent power அப்படினா it can be written as KVA, right? Rating divided by X times of KVA into cos pi plus iron loss plus X square times of copper loss. X square times of copper loss into 100. Clear? That is the general formula to obtain the efficiency of the transformer, right? இங்க X அப்படிங்கறது load and denote பண்ணுது, right? Now case number 1 ல என்ன சொல்லிருக்காங்க அப்படினா, let me take case number 1. A 300 kVA, kVA rating is 300, transformer has 95% efficiency. Efficiency வந்து 95% at full load 0.8 power factor அப்படி கொடுத்திருக்காங்க, right? So case number 1 ல என்ன கொடுத்திருக்காங்க, the value of efficiency is given as 95%. In percentage அப்படினா you have to multiply by 100, right? Equal to x is how much? 95% efficiency at full load அப்படினா x equal to 1, right? So x equal to 1, kVA rating is given as 300 kVA into power factor. Initial எவ்வளவு கொடுத்திருக்காங்க? 0.8 power factor upon x is 1 into kVA rating is 300 kVA, that is 300 kVA, power factor is 0.8 plus iron loss is not known, that is iron loss தெரியாது இல்லையா, plus x is how much, case number is 1, that is x, case number 1 x would value 1, right? அப்ப x square அப்படினா 1 தான், into copper loss into 100, right? இந்த 100 அப்படியே நீங்க லெஃப்ட் சைடு பாஸ் பண்ணீங்க அப்படினா 95 divided by 100 வரும், or I can say that is become 0.95. clear? Now there is one equation. So இப்ப இந்த equation வந்து நாம என்ன பண்ணோம் அப்படினா, we can find out the value of iron loss and the copper loss, that is iron plus copper loss for equal ஒரு டம் நீங்க நாம கொண்டு வர முடியும், right? So wait one minute. பக்கத்துல ஒரு மாடு ஒண்ணு இருக்கு, அது ரொம்ப நேரமா கத்திட்டே இருக்கு, அது சவுண்ட் கேட்டுச்சு, அட்ஜஸ்ட் பண்ணிக்கோங்க. நானும் அதை இன்சர்ட் பண்றதை அவாய்ட் பண்ணனும்னு பாக்குறேன், என்னால முடியல அது கூட. சோ 300 into 0.8 divided by how divided by 0.95 then minus the bracket I have to keep 300 into 0.8, right? So இப்போ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் என்ன வருதுனா 12.631 அப்படினு வருது, ரைட்? சோ இந்த ஈக்குவேஷன் நீங்க ஃபுல்லா ரிவைஸ் பண்ணீங்க அப்படினா ஐ ஆம் கெட்டிங் iron plus copper loss equal to 12.631. Now treat this one as a request number 1, right? Now take the second data. அடுத்து என்ன சொல்லிருக்கோம்னா, சேம் ரேட்டிங்ல இருக்க டிரான்ஸ்ஃபார்மர் செகண்ட் கேஸ் எஃபிஷியன்சி வந்து 96% under half of the load. Load is going to be half and same power factor. Power factor is 1, right? அப்ப இத எடுத்துக்கிங்க கேஸ் நம்பர் 2, let me substitute. 96% அப்படினா 0.96 அன்றால டிவைட் பண்ணும்போது, ரைட்? Whereas power factor is unity, so that is going to be 1. X is how much? Let me substitute 1 by 1. X is half of the load. Efficiency at half of the load. X is going to be 1 by 2. So X is 1 by 2. I can say 1 by 2. KVA rating is still 300. Power factor is 1. Denominator again, another reduce to 1 by 2 into 300 plus iron loss plus x square into copper loss. X square value எவ்வளவு சார்? Half of the load 1 by 2. அப்ப 1 by 2 square பண்ணினா copper loss divided by 4 அப்படினு வரும். கரெக்ட்டா? Again you have to reduce this expression. You will get one more equation in terms of iron loss copper loss, இன்னொரு equation வரும், right? ரெண்டு நீங்க சால்வ் பண்ணீங்க அப்படினா, right? So from this let me read this one as your equation number 2. Solve these two equations, you will get iron loss value as 4.12 kilowatt, clear? And the copper loss value has become 8.51 kilowatt, clear? இதை ஏற்கனவே சால்வ் பண்ணிட்டேன். சோ இப்போ நீங்க ரெண்டு ஈக்குவேஷன் சால்வ் பண்ணி see, that is not a big task. இத கேன்சல் பண்ணினா you will get 150, இத கேன்சல் பண்ணினா you will get 150. அப்படியே இந்த டம் லெஃப்ட் சைடு கொண்டு வாங்க, இந்த டம் ரைட் சைடு பாஸ் பண்ணுங்க. 150 divided by 0.96 அத திரும்ப இந்த 150 அந்த பக்கம் பாஸ் பண்ணி ரெடியூஸ் பண்ணினா you will get 4 times of iron dust plus copper dust, one more equation kadikum, right? By solving two equations, you can find out the value of iron loss and the copper loss. So case number 1 la enna kettaanga appadina, you are requested to find out the iron loss and the copper loss in kilowatt under full load operation or dash. That is the question. So the question answer is iron loss is 4.12, copper loss is 8.51. That is over. Next, second question la enna kettaanga, what is the maximum efficiency at unity power factor load, right? Now tell me, transformer la maximum efficiency ki nama conditions paathom. Do you remember? Right? I said, while the condition to obtain the maximum efficiency is, transformer la maximum efficiency deliver panumbodhu, these are two conditions. First one is, power factor must be unity. Correct? Unity power factor la irukum transformer. Second, iron loss, that is, constant loss or variable loss equal to, that is iron loss equal to x square times of copper loss. It is variable loss. It is varying with respect to load or the value of x. Whereas iron loss is always fixed. Maximum efficiency in the two conditions kandipa mandatory irukum. Otherwise maximum efficiency transformer la obtain panna mudiyadhu. Clear? Now question la enna ketirukanga, what is the maximum efficiency? For maximum efficiency generally nam enna paathom, at the maximum efficiency same formula, right? X into kVA rating, but power factor is going to be 1. X kVA cos phi, but power factor must be 1. Anyway, question is going to be unity power factor, right? Divided by, again, X times of kVA. I said, here, iron loss and the copper loss both are going to be equal, right? In the other word, we have iron loss, X square times of copper loss, but I said, iron loss and the copper loss are going to be equal. Then, what is iron loss plus X square times of copper loss? Replace x square times of copper loss by iron loss. Why? Because both are equal into 100. Clear? We shall write like this. Okay, fine. From this iron loss plus iron loss become twice of iron loss. Right? Iron loss value now find one each other. Iron loss is 4.12. Copper loss is 8.51. This render the value now we can find one each. Right? Apo iron loss value now direct substitute one each. You will get 4.12. But the thing is, kVA rating also known. kVA rating is 300. Okay, fine. KVA rating is 300. Everything is okay. X is another load. Now, X is another. What is the maximum efficiency in percentage? At the unity power factor load of the Madana Sulikla. Amount of percentage? The load of the Yolo percentage of the Pudukla. Right? Now, maximum efficiency is our condition is iron loss and copper loss equal. Right? So, in the condition I use money, I said you can find out the value of X. That is very, 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 very important condition. Mostly exam la maximum efficiency பத்தி பேசும்போது இந்த கண்டிஷன வச்சு தான் நீங்க லோடட் வேல்யூ ஃபைண்ட் பண்ற மாதிரி இருக்கும். இவங்க ரெண்டு பேரும் ஈக்குவல் அப்படிங்கறது நமக்கு தெரியும். ரைட்? அயன் லாஸ் ஓட வேல்யூ நமக்கு தெரியும். தட் இஸ் 4.12 equal to x square into copper loss is how much? That is 8.51. From this the value of x is going to be, wait a minute, I'll show you, you can see. So இங்க வேல்யூ என்ன வந்து, that is 4.12 upon, I can say, sorry, I made a mistake. 4.12 upon 8.51, right? X square is clear. Now root is equal to this value. So root is equal to, I am getting 0.695. I hope that is correct, right? So in 6 point, that is the value of X. Now X value is substituting 0.695 into 300 divided by 0.695 into 300 plus twice of, if I multiply it, that is 8 times of 42, that is sorry, 4, sorry, 12 multiplied by 4 times up to 8 dot 2 into 4, that is 8.4 into 100. Clear? So what I can say into, wait, I will do it, plus I am getting 8.24, I have to take reciprocal, and again I am multiplying by 0.695 into, I am multiplying it by 300. Into 100. So I am getting 96%, approximately 96.1, right? So where is the answer? So this is my answer. That is exactly almost I am getting 96.19, right? So you can cross check. So from this, what is the conclusion? The maximum efficiency of the transformer is going to be 96.2%. Clear? I hope you all understand. So that is how we are calculating the efficiency problems. So if you have doubts, you can ask in the comment section. And one more thing, exam la problem solve panumbodhu indha efficiency zone la adikadi questions vandite irukum. Transformer la mostly adikadi avanga focus pandra area idu. So idhula edhaachum doubts irundha appadina please ask in the comment section.